The God of War journey continues, and we're able to clear the black mist and move into the mountain.
Not him.
Hey, I thought you didn't care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Ah.
Bat is now out the house. Nice, nice, nice.
Ready yourself!
No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Boy.
Sir. Another map. Great.
Thought there would have been more there, to be honest. Check this first. Back where we started, looks like. A little bit of a circle.
Attached to the Soul Eater. Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. I don't need to fight it, right?
No, you'll fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
Yeah.
There's the other thing to this, but I just don't know where it's at right now. There's that R that I need to find and break. But I'm not sure. Oh, I see it. Hello there.
Atreus, to me.
Atreus, to me.
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement.
No sudden movement, and I made a sudden movement, I know.
Ring, ring. Dwarvish inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
The Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
So what are you doing?
Read it.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
These runes were written fast. It spells out Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
What do we got over here? Anything cool, I wonder? Jump up, jump across. What is this? Oh, well, might as well go back this way then. Come down and then just go back across this way.
Leosta!
A god of war. Yup. No idea where that landed, but somewhere over there, there should be some loot.
Enemies ahead!
That was too easy, bro. Sure, and knock something down over here from that bucket. Oh, it's just some hacks over, bro. Whatever. Let me know if it's anything good. It's worth going for. It is worth going for, I think. Better than getting like trash. I guess. I mean, the hack silver is nice, right? Because we can use it for a lot of different things, for our upgrades and stuff like that. It's not like useful, to be honest. Like, I want like the actual nice upgrades and shit.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi.
Rare axe pommel.
I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he groped.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic.
This is a lot of frost. Frost, this gives frost damage and stun, holy. It's on level one though, but. Yeah, this one's good, but this one takes long as hell to, oh, what the hell? It's ranged. What is this one? Spinning. Side swipe, and this is what? Immobilizes them. Let's upgrade this and put this on. That seems better than what I have. Check this talisman. Seems better than what I have also. As far as skills. It says requires vitality. What does that even mean?
Duels is like flies and pig lips.
I don't know if I should spend my money.
I'm not as interested as I thought.
This thing is beefy, bro. Probably make me much stronger, right? How much hack silver is this?
There's quality material. Rate you're going, might last a day. Yeah, boy. What next? Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
Yeah, I mean the one thing I guess was good enough. Those things were pretty brolic of what I was what they were giving me.
Look at this place. This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know. Past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's house.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. Sun is over there, so that's south. Shot.
Oh, I've already been here, I guess.
I still can't read these. Oh, look. The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time. Going in the journal.
Thanks for the lurk, Simp. I appreciate that, my guy. Hope you're having a good day today, bro.
Yourself, boy.
I didn't realize that little doggy was there, bro. I can't walk up that, bro. Can I go around? That's crazy. I'm going on a trip in a little rocket ship, going through the sky. Little Einstein. Thought you did this already?
Father,
do you think I can
carry her now?
No.
Maybe I did.
But I
said no.
I said no.
Okay.
Kid! Listen to directions. That's all I need you for.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Thank you.
Right.
Thank you, Bo.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was wrong.
Come. Let us finish this.
Hey, I'm broken. 1v1ing, light versus dark. Dude, the music in this game is always great. The soundtracks. Miusta! There's a fat chest up there to the right. I wonder what's up here, like what this is protecting, this black mist or whatever. Bro, if I had that much power to shoot the light like that, why didn't I do that before, bro?
Then we climb.
Then we climb. This guy's a pro rock climber, bro.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Jotunheim? Maybe.
Dude, this guy's brolic. He's just grabbing rocks. Fully pulling himself up. Grip strength goes crazy.
Smell! We made it!
More black breath.
Which way do we go? Can I choose the direction I'm walking, or no? Can't tell. It's over here. Shard of Hellish Glaciers can be used to upgrade an Infinite Storm. Enhancement, Spartan Rage. I see.
Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. I think there's a second light crystal.
What does it say?
No, my call. This must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
Dude, I can't break these things. Yeah, do I get that guy with the head of light or something that talks anytime soon? Or did I pass that? Or I missed it or something.
Almost make it out.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing?
You shall not pass!
Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? Guess we have to go down and go up. Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one.
Realize she's spawning these things.
I'm
I don't know what letters it has to be. Just pass that stuff? Have you used Arcturus's power yet? What's his power?
How'd you know that was him?
Because I'm a genius kid. Light crystals at the I don't know. What these have to be. Not F. Okay, that's lighting up actually. That's probably it. Wait, maybe not. They all light up, fuck. Wait, no, it's not lighting up like that. I guess it is. Yeah, they all look the fucking same. How do I do this? When facing enemies, I think you're supposed to hold square. You know how to do this, Sala? Or nah? You know how to do this, bro? painted red on the walls, it said. B and R, okay. B. BNR. Nice. Upgrading rage. We love that. We love that. Something like the bridge, zip line, or locations. Okay, I think I'm fine for now. What we got, bro? What we got?
This is good to know.
You gonna say it, or you're just gonna write it in your journal and keep it to yourself, bro? That's funny that I didn't kill this guy when I saw him there. I was going to. I chose not to. Now he becomes a pain in the ass.
Got
it. Well, let's see what we got here.
This is a lot of bodies.
It's probably smells so bad. Just punch the
skeleton. Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
We made it across!
What does it say?
Oh, this is Durothrun, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
Probably there, and probably went crazy. Probably there, and probably went crazy. Yeah. Gonna have to fight him. I guess that's a special ability that you're talking about. Dude, am I supposed to be able to open these?
Yeah.
we find a way up.
Wow. Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was a giant's mountain?
Let's go this way first.
No, her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
I don't think you can walk. Use his ability?
It's a name, I think. Brazlier. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal heart. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? Don't need light.
Eyes open.
Oh, that's the way of the mission, so let's go this way. Oh, this is just the way back, actually. Okay. Why was that so difficult? This guy's so brawlike. He doesn't even use his legs on this. It's just so ridiculous. Like, this chain must be like 20, 30 feet up.